This is Sebastian Kelly reporting to you live from Channel 7 News. Recent reports have stated that people have been disappearing when falling asleep. An entire kindergarten class vanished during nap time. I'm here now with Freddie Thomas, whose father disappeared last night after having fallen asleep while watching some television. Would you mind telling us a little bit more about what happened there?
Yes, of course, Sebastian. Wait, is this my camera?
Oh, there's actually no camera over there. Your camera's right here.
Oh, yes. And yes, of course, Sebastian, first of all, I just want to say I'm a huge fan of you and the show. I love what you guys are doing
over
there.
Thank you.
But yes, it's true. Last night, my father was watching television, and then I turned around to make a hot pocket, and when I turned back, he was gone. And then I checked every bar and every pub and every liquor store that I could find, but I couldn't find the old drunk bastard anywhere.
Just out of curiosity, would you mind telling us what channel your father was watching when he fell asleep?
Yes, of course. This is not my job. Yes, of course, he was watching, I believe, Channel 7 News. Wait, is that your van? Isn't that what we're on right now, Sebastian?
Yes, it is. 30 years old and still living with your parents, huh? Why don't you go take a nap there, funny guy?
You know what, Sebastian? I don't like being spoken to like that, but I am going to take a nap, not because you told me to, just because Freddy does, or Freddy wants.
Been a long day. Probably should rest your eyes.
You've been a long day. You can edit this out, right?
Yeah, sure. Sure we can.
We're live.
They can hear you. Well, more updates on this to come. And just for a moment, let's see what happens over here. Oh, and just like that, he has vanished. He falls asleep, and he's gone forever. So, for everyone that's listening out there, please do not fall asleep, or just like Freddy, you will vanish. Now, back to you, Karen.
Shit.
Okay, so you took some melatonin. No big deal. It's not like it works every time. I mean, remember you took some after Cirque du Soleil and you ended up staying up the entire night? Well, let's make that happen again. Let's do it. Let's run it back. Let's do it one more time. Oh my god, I must have blinked like 1,000 times today. Can I close my eyes? Or is it just when you sleep? I'm still here, so that's a good sign. It's a good sign. But just in case, let's fact check this. I gotta fact check this. Noah?
Yeah?
Oh, thank God you picked up. Have you heard the news?
Yeah.
Do you believe it?
Yeah.
So, aren't you freaking out right about now?
Nope.
Well, I am. How am I supposed to stay awake for the rest of my life? I need my Z's, man.
Just drink a shit ton of Red Bull and you'll be fine, man.
What? Then I'll just crash in like 3 hours.
That's what I'm doing.
Well, this was helpful.
It certainly was. Peace.
Okay, I am feeling loose.
You can never know what it's like. Your blood's like winter, freezes just like ice. And there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You wind up like the wreck you
gotta stay active. You gotta stay active. You gotta stay mobile.
And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away.
Dancing.
Don't you know I'm still standing? Better than I ever did.
That is hilarious. Picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I still stand. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I still stand. Yeah, yeah. What happens when you disappear? Are people gonna, like, see everything? Are people gonna see when I use paper towels instead of toilet paper? Oh God, I hope not. Dear God, I hope not. I'm still here. I'm still here. They lied to me. How could they? I feel so betrayed. False alarm, everyone. Turns out it was kindergarten ditch day, and apparently the teachers didn't get the memo. And also, Freddy's father was hiding in the basement the entire time. Now, what was it exactly you were hiding from, Mr. Thomas?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
It's so great to have you back, Pa.
You were a mistake.
In other news, too much water makes you explode? More on that later. This is Sebastian Kelly with Channel 7 News, signing off.
You've got to be kidding me.
What do you mean? A mistake.
I'm still standing.